My dear fellows, Assalamualaikum. Today I will tell you about means of communication. Communication is a process of sending and receiving messages from one place or person to another. There are many types of means of communication like newspaper, television, telephone, mobiles, internet, etc. Newspapers and magazines are used to carry news from all over the world. Television is a source of watching and other programs. We use mobiles and landlines, phones to talk to anyone. Means of communication have made our life easy. Thanks.